Chris, speak on it.
If people don't see the wrong that they have done to you, then it is best that they are left alone. Sometimes people are completely blinded and choose to stay that way. Some people don't want to walk into the light, okay? And if they have never come to the realization that what they did to you was wrong, there's no healing that could take place. You just miraculously coming around does not heal all wounds. No, there's going to be another offense, because if a person has done you wrong, and if you were in a court of law, a judge would call this thing wrong. They're going to call a spade a spade. But in this person's heart of hearts, they think they've done nothing wrong to you, and that the reason you're staying away is just because you're stubborn or anything like that. No, sometimes you've got to be away so that God can take the wool off of people's eyes. The truth is, God keeps some people blinded just so you can go through your healing process, just so that you can become a better person. People don't get better when you're still in their presence. You have been a punching bag to so many people. People have relieved their anger out on you, and it's become a revolving door. And until you take yourself up out of that cycle, it's going to be the same thing. At this point in life, you can't blame nobody else for the hurt that they're administering. You got to blame yourself for sticking around to the foolishness. Some people in your life, whether it's your mama, your daddy, sisters, cousins, brothers, they just feel like they never see the realization they've done anything wrong to you. That's just like with the car. How can I fix something on the car if the mechanic keeps saying, ain't nothing wrong here? But I can't crank this car up. Nothing's going right. This car ain't functioning the way that I know it's supposed to function. Ain't nothing wrong here. So what happens? There's a car that's just left dormant. Time ain't gonna heal this car. It's just gonna get worse and worse. This is how relationships are. And y'all thinking, I'ma just come around. We just gonna talk one day miraculously. No, I'm not going into any environment. If you don't see the realization that you have done wrong, me coming around ain't gonna fix nothing. Time does not heal all wounds. And so many times we need to understand that culturally. We just think every now and again, I'm gonna give somebody a compliment and oh, everything go whoop-de-whoop. We back to it. No, no, no. There's going to be another offense and another offense. If you don't see that you have done somebody wrong, there's no real relationship that can come. Real relationships say, I did you wrong. I apologize. I acknowledge about what I did. Let's move forward. Let me see how I hurt you so that I don't offend you in that way. That's love. Not the fact that we won't ever offend our loved ones, but I realize that that hurts you. I don't want to live a life of keep hurting the people that I claim that I love. So let me fix those character flaws within me. But before people would take time to do the work and heal within themselves and say, you know what? I'm jacked up in some ways. I got to fix that. How I speak to you. How I look down on you. How I think you're always up to no good, even when you're doing good. That's wrong about me. Before they would take that time and do that, they would simply say, I ain't do nothing. They just stubborn. Y'all want to stay away? You stay away. Absolutely. Then if you can't appreciate the gift of my presence, I'm going to give you the gift of my absence. Maybe then that'll help you in your life, because I'm still going to succeed. But you still going to have them character flaws. This is what you have to understand. If people don't get that they did you wrong, they got to be left alone. Love you much. Mwah.